Our next dancer for this round of competition is Mary Carrie Tergin and Charles Stone.
You look beautiful. You guys did a fantastic job. That was very hard. So I just said, Mama Mia.
So, Mayor, I agree. One of the big stations has got to come at some point and pick up our mayor's story. That's real. And I don't know if it's Russ's fireball or that grass, but I'm hot. Are you hot? And there's something going on here. I'm like, this is hot for me. But seriously, Charles, there is a lot of news in that dance. It's ridiculous. It's not only that, you're actually using real salsa music, and that makes it harder because you're not thinking about words or whatever. It's a really complicated dance. It's really amazing that you kept up with all that. And so I'm just very impressed. I'm very impressed. So the only thing I got to say is, opa!
Look at Mom over there. She's so proud.
Well, Carrie, Mary, salsa dancers across America are going to be calling your phone number one dance lessons. You did just one. You know, your shimmy. Your costume was perfect, both of you, for the dance. And I say, so delicious.
Wow.